I'm here at the church at the back yard of St. James Church in Medjugorje, and I'm going to take you now on a walking tour to Apparition Hill. Today is March 18th, the birthday of Mirjana, and it's the yearly apparition of Mirjana. It will be at Apparition Hill at her house, and people will gather at 1 o'clock at the blue crosses, and we will see, we will walk together now to Apparition Hill. Come with me.
Yes.
Good appetit.
Thank you.
Just in front of you, you got Apparition Hill. We are coming closer to it. Soon we are going to pass Mirjana's house, the seer's home. Apparition will be at 1:40 today. She has a hotel here, and we are going to pass the hotel. And then coming to the blue crosses. Since a few days, Medjugorje is full again. You see here Irish people, you had Americans, a lot of Italians are here, Polish are here, and they all go up to the blue crosses, where there is at 1:40 the gathering for the apparition of Mirjana. The apparition is for her now only yearly on her birthday, the 18th of March, and we are going to get slowly getting there. To the blue crosses. You see people are walking there already. There you go. This is the hotel of the seer Mirjana here. A building up there. All this. We are going to pass it and going to the blue crosses.
C'è anche...
Oh Gesù,
We are coming closer to the two crosses now. This is the community of Beatitudes here in Medjugorje. And we are getting to the two crosses. If you like that video, subscribe to the channel, share the video so that other people see as well the message of Medjugorje, the beauty of Medjugorje, and share the videos.